All right, Silfest, how are you? You all right? You all had a nice day? Yeah? Brilliant. Well, thanks ever so much for having us tonight. So I'm Ash Lomas. I'm with Therapy. We come from Brighton. So, we have a special guest with us tonight, which is Maya Wolf. She's from Germany, and she does quite a lot of different styles. And this is only the second time I've ever like supported her at a gig. So I hope we pull it off for you guys tonight. And afterwards, we'll be doing the other DJ stage. So Maya, come on out.
Are we ready, Silfest? Yeah. No, I can't hear you. Are you ready? Yeah. Right, let's do this. Can we see you guys' hands in the air? Are you ready to party? This one is called Pay Up. This is my latest single. You can get it anywhere you can get music. Creating the difference of that time ahead. Memories are made, prepare my heart to be strong in the blessings gained. No minute was lost, the risk, the cost. Jumping. repeating. Now this next song is called Hold Her. And I think you should just see for yourselves. I want to keep you guys dancing, everyone. see you guys dancing and raving. Now this next one is called Like a Teenage Dream, and this single was out about a year ago. So again, you can find that wherever you can find music. So I hope you enjoy this one. It's called Like the Teenage Dream, and I'm Maya Wolf. Here we go. there's life out there. Oh, I'm not so sure. Can you make some noise? Come on, show me you're out there. Now, this one, you're sounding very, very good. This one, we're going to tone it down a little bit. And my question is, do we have any Deep House fans in the field? Not quite sure? Okay. Well, I hope you're going to enjoy this. There's a bit deeper. It is called October Night, so enjoy this one. Oh, Do you want to keep going? Now this next one is quite a special one. It's called Just While You Cry. And the reason why I say it is special, it's because it has been produced by my very good 13-year-old producer, Destin. So I think we should make a bit of noise for Destin in the house. Destin, he's in LA, and I went to the studio where in his like music school where he's just graduated from to record the song. So I hope you enjoy this one. It has been released on Castle Records a couple of months ago. It's LA-based label, so feel free to get your copy. I have to say, I struggle with dogs. Can anyone help? Ooh. He seems tame. He seems okay. Right, well, I'm hoping he's not going to make me cry doing this song, but here is Just While You Cry. Enjoy. I hope you're in the mood for a bit of bass. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Now, I have a little bit of sad news. I also have some good news, though. So sad news first. I was supposed to have a couple of dancers with me today, because I'm a bit of a dancer myself. It's been a long part of my career, actually. So I thought I'd get some special dancers for you beautiful people. And then what happened? They woke up ill. So that is the bad news. So we're just going to have to make up for that. However, I do have a special treat for you guys. But for that, I need two brave volunteers. Can we have two brave volunteers? Okay. Can I have you carefully coming on the stage? Okay, you need your hands free. You need your hands free. Okay. Oh, too late. Too late, okay. What's your name?
Mano.
Mano? Can we give a big round of applause to Mano? And who have we got here? Laura. Can we give her a big, big clap, everyone? Okay, so it's such a beautiful night, and I thought we should light up the sky tonight. So I brought some glow sticks with me. Do you like glow sticks? Oh, well, you can go home. But we love glow sticks, so you girls have the very, very important task of giving those glow sticks out. Are you ready for that challenge? Do you think you can do that? Okay. Some glow sticks, hands up.
Trusting you.
on. Thank you, girls. Oh, okay. Absolutely amazing. Now this next one, again, it's from Little Destin. Are you ready for another little 13-year-old treat? Okay, now this one is called Breakthrough, and I need you to hold those glow sticks up to light up that sky and to light up all your lives and be really positive. Are we ready? Let's do this. This is Breakthrough. take something from this song. Are you guys, some of you are finishing your uni year and you're moving on? Yeah, some of you. So I really hope that, like, no fears, nothing is going to stand in your way of your path of your life, and just take every opportunity that you can and always stay positive. Now, this next song is a cover, and there is one particular producer that just really, really makes me happy and makes me feel like I'm high on life. Has anybody heard of Zed? I'm going to ask again. Has anybody heard of Zed? Well, if you haven't, I forgive you, because this is a little German treat, German producer. But this one is Clarity, and it's been riffing around for quite a while, but it's such a good song.
Thank you.
Okay, everyone. Unfortunately, we're going to have to round this up, but we want to leave you on a bit of a summer high. This one is called If the Skies. I want to see your hands up. This one's been produced by Jan Garen. It's been out on Emoon Music. So I'm Maya Wolf. This is Ash. Can we give Ash a big, big clap, who's been DJing for us from Therapy? And they are going to keep us partying through the rest of your night. So I'm going to see you out there. But this last one is called If the Sky. Make sure you stay in touch, everyone. Let's get those hands up.
Give it up.